Do you have any poetry to share?
I could.
Yeah, maybe in a little bit when more people come.
Yeah, I wasn't totally sure what it was going to be, so I wasn't going to make any decisions about what I was going to do yet.
Teach me.
So you got to tilt the drum forward to get the
drum. Tilt the drum forward.
Yeah, the drum needs to talk.
Okay.
And
pick up that drum.
This one stays here.
You can get it. So there are three sounds you can get. Let's work on the first two. The bass, we use the big part of your hand.
Okay.
And you come down.
Inside? Or?
You gotta take the bracelets off so you don't.
Okay. Inside?
It doesn't have to be all the way in the center. Back and then getting this part of your hand with your fingers closed.
Are there more drums upstairs?
We're just gonna wait for a little bit and then
okay.
Maybe we'll get some more drums. So, like when you're playing, like dribbling a basketball almost, that sort of motion. And you can actually hit the drum and then you bounce right off. Nice. Welcome everybody, find a seat, get comfortable. So Mike and I are going to perform to start things off and then welcome people in. So does anybody here have poetry to share?
I have some, but I have to get it off my phone.
Yeah, take your time. Anybody thinking about it, maybe?
Yeah,
it's okay.
It.
Nice.
Yeah.
So this is really open, and we're just coming together, and you know, there's lots of space over there if you want to do some art. I don't know if you bring art.
Do you want to make a
but
round
in the future, we're going to have another event. It'll kind of be a little bit bigger version of this. This time around, it's kind of like impromptu. We just want to start having these, right? So we're going to do that, and then we'll start off with a little bit of a impromptu jam, and maybe somebody could go upstairs and grab a marker and make a sign-up sheet, perhaps. I don't know. I feel like it. You can explore the third floor. There's a classroom right at the top of the stairs there. Thank you.
Thank you.
evening to everybody. So, my name's Kevin.
My name's Max.
Mike here. And so, what brought some people here? I'm curious, what brings you here? What entices you about the idea? What do you hope to get out of this? This meeting here, this get together, this mini festival in one night sort of thing.
I heard there was some painting going on. Interesting.
I don't have the supplies to paint, but
we want
to open it up to like have that be done on the spot. Maybe even paint the room. What does the room look like? Those murals back there were done in like the 70s or 80s.
Mm-hmm.
This guy, Nelson Stevens, is responsible for the idea of doing all that work back in the day. He used to have, if you go downstairs, the doors, the classroom doors are all painted. They're like mini murals. They're really cool. So we want to bring that more back into the building. And the drums, of course, the drum circle, the drum class, that's a way to bring music back into the building. But we want to bring a lot more word back into the building, a lot more art and more, even more music back into the building. And so this is like the start of a nice series of get-togethers, probably once a month at least. And so I don't know who was here in the beginning, but I said this is kind of like a smaller version of what it probably could be. Eventually we'll have like a PA system and people who are really signed up to do some poetry. But for now, you know, we have the space to just share together. And if I did go up and get more drums, would people want to drum and shake maybe?
Yeah.
And we do want to have some people doing some spoken word and some poetry. And if even if you want some music behind that, you know, we could play lightly while you read your poem. So we'll take a 2-minute break. I'll go up and get some more drums and maybe think about if you want to share a poem and kind of move things, keep moving forward. Does anybody have any comments, questions, anything? Smiles?